Hello, everybody! This is Ultimate Life Form RB, and welcome to a new channel update, and my first channel update since October, and I've got a lot of ground to cover in this one. First, I'd like to report that I have gotten through finals for fall semester in college, and that has finally wound down, and winter break will be starting shortly, and I am looking forward to finally being able to make videos and update my channel with some type of regularity, and I'm looking forward to being able to get back to doing LPs and other kinds of video projects again very, very soon. But first, I have some bad news. One of the projects I was looking forward to finishing off was my Let's Play of Ultimate Doom, specifically the Xbox Live Arcade version. Unfortunately, it looks like I'm going to have to put that project on the shelf, probably for good. And allow me to explain that. It goes like this. Recently, Microsoft released an update for the Xbox 360 where the Xbox 360 system got an update, and along with that, Microsoft changed the terms of service for Xbox Live, and it changed the way people accessed their Xbox Live account, and through some weird way, I still haven't figured it out how it works, but my old Xbox Live account, Punk Demon, for some reason I can no longer access it, and I can no longer connect to Xbox Live using my original Live account. And this poses a problem because it was with that account that I downloaded the Xbox Live Arcade version of Ultimate Doom. And that account is how I was able to play the full version of that game, and that was how I was able to play it. And unfortunately, it was that account that allowed me to record the episodes for that LP, and I can't play it with any other of my profiles. I managed to create a new Xbox Live account and everything, but unfortunately I can't play Ultimate Doom with any other profile because I can't just re-download the game because the original Doom is no longer available on Xbox Live for me to download it. So I'm pretty much locked out of the game. I really don't have any way to continue the project. I do have the Windows version of Doom, but it sounds like this explanation I'm about to give, it sounds like I'm wussing out here, but the control scheme for the original Windows version of Doom, I just cannot get comfortable with it. And I just can't wrap my head around that. I just can't get comfortable with playing the Windows version of Doom, and I just don't feel like I could really continue playing with that version. So I'm pretty much going to have to shelve my Let's Play of Ultimate Doom pretty much for good. So basically, I'm going to call that project done for now. And so I really wanted to I'm kind of upset. I really wanted to finish that project, but it looks like I'm actually not going to be able to. And honestly, that project got dragged out much longer than I wanted to. I think, if I remember correctly, I started that project back during the summer, and it should have been finished back in September, but college, you know, got in the way, and it started taking up my time, and I really couldn't devote as much energy to it, and I just started getting behind on it, and I don't know, the whole thing's just really frustrating, but ultimately, I've made the decision that I'm not really going to be able to finish Ultimate Doom, so that project is pretty much on the shelf, and I'm going to pretty much call it done now. So Ultimate Doom, I'm pretty much done as far as that game is concerned. So anyway, moving on, now that for all intents and purposes, I am moving on from my Let's Play of Ultimate Doom, considering the problems I'm recently having with it, I have made the decision that I am going to go ahead and I am going to return to my Let's Play of Let's of Super Mario Sunshine for the GameCube, which I haven't updated since August. I know it's been a while since I last did anything for that game, and anyone that's been following that's probably forgotten about it by now. But I am going to be getting back to that game. That is still going to be my main LP project. And I'm also going to be starting another Let's Play alongside it. I haven't made a decision as to what I'm going to start, and I'm not going to make any big announcement or anything. You'll know it when I start it, but I will be starting another Let's Play to go alongside Mario Sunshine, and it'll basically be a replacement of Ultimate Doom. But I will be getting back to Mario Sunshine, and I have been wanting to get back to that game for quite some time. And basically now that college has been winding down and I've been having a lot more time on my hands, I think now I can actually start devoting my time and energy back to my YouTube channel, and I can actually start making more videos and stuff. And I'm also going to be devoting more time to other side projects and individual random gameplay videos and stuff. So I'm really looking forward to getting back into YouTube. I really miss doing LP videos and stuff. So yeah, so I just wanted to put together this quick little channel update video. So that's a wrap on this channel update video. So yes, unfortunately, I'm going to have to can my Let's Play of Ultimate Doom due to some unforeseen problems. But I will be getting back to my Let's Play of Super Mario Sunshine, and I will be starting a new Let's Play very, very soon. And I'll be looking, and I am looking forward to getting back to, really getting involved with my channel again. So this is Ultimate Lifeform RB signing out for now, and I will see all of you fine folks in the next video. Ultimate Lifeform RB out for now.